Love news is from Santorini on the Jack Price Highway, where a luncheon was held. At this luncheon, four referees were named as international officials. These four referees will be able now to ref international matches at home and abroad. Christopher Reed is a FIFA qualified referee. Christopher, how do you feel now that you are highly qualified as one of our own international referees?
I feel as if my hard work paid off, and if all the other referees do the same, they will also get on the FIFA international list. And this was a goal in which I wanted to reach. And in 2013, I'm now a FIFA official referee.
Irfan Bazdamir, now that you are there, what encouragement would you give to other referees that would want to achieve the very thing that you achieve?
First of all, I am so happy because my first goal was to get FIFA list. So I did now. I am so happy. My second goal is when I go out, I will do my best as a Belize referee. And when I get more experience and what I know, I want to teach the young referees. So we have to go, I think we should do that. We have to teach what we know.
This is Brother FM Cruz reporting from the nation capital city, Belopan, for Love FM.